What is meant by al-ashhur al-hurum? Al-ashhur al-hurum are the sacred months. In Islam, we have four sacred months. These months, beginning from the first month of the lunar or Islamic calendar, Shahrullah al-Muharram, Muharram, number one. Then number seven, Shahr, the month of Rajab. Then number 11 and 12, Dhul Qa'dah and Dhul Hijjah. These are the four sacred months. Are they mentioned in the Quran? The answer is yes. Allah Azza wa Jal says in chapter 9, Surah At-Tawbah, verse 36, indeed, the number of months with Allah is 12 lunar months. In the register of Allah from the day He created the heavens and the earth, of these, four are sacred. That is the correct religion. So do not wrong yourselves during them. To the rest of the ayah. So in short, this is the ayah, ayah 36, that Allah mentioned in Surah At-Tawbah. It stated that when Allah created the heavens and the earth since day one, Allah created it to follow 12 months. And these are the 12 lunar months. Among them, there are four sacred months, which I have just stated and mentioned for you. Why are they sacred? The size of the sin is greater than the size outside of it. For example, if you sin in London, differently than if you do the same sin in Mecca. Allah says, وَمَا يُرِدْ فِيهِ بِالْحَادٍ بِظُلْ نُذِقْهُ مِنْ عَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ. Whoever intends something that is wrong, that is sinful in Mecca, Allah Azza wa Jal will make him taste the painful torment. So when Allah prohibits something, if you do it in a place or in a time that is not sacred, definitely is worse when you do it in a sacred time or a sacred place. So if you sin in the month of Rabi' al-Awwal, in the month of Safar, the sin in the month of Dhul Qa'dah is greater. It's one sin, but it is greater. When my friend says to me, you're out of your mind. So I can take this. He's my friend. But when my son says to me, father, you're out of your mind, it's the same phrase, but with greater impact. We know that Muharram, which is the first lunar month of the Islamic calendar, that the Prophet ﷺ highly recommended fasting it, even fasting it, all of it, because this is the best fasting after the month of Ramadan. So from these sayings and hadiths and evidences, scholars came up with the conclusion that the sins are heavier and more serious in the sacred months than the other 8 months, and the good deeds are more valued and rewarded than in the other months, and Allah Azza wa Jalla knows best.